My name is Muhammad Rizal Haryansyah. I studied in University Technology of Sumbawa in Industrial Engineering Study Program.
Electrical materials. Electrical materials are types of objects or materials that can be used in equipment. The properties of electrical materials need to be known or known. One, electrical properties. 2, mechanical properties. 3, types of electrical materials. Electrical materials can be divided and grouped into 7, namely conductor, some of the benefits of electricity for life. 1, for lightning. 2, cooking. 3, power of vehicles. 4, grow the industry. 5, battery chargers. 2. The benefits of electricity in the industrial world. Various industrial equipment is very dependent on electricity. Take for example industrial robots. Robots is used in large industries to speed up the work of an item. That is why electricity is
maybe that's all I could explain. Okay, thank you.